Hello and welcome guys, and welcome to yet another vlog. And yes, I know your December 2019 attempt is around the corner guys. You really really have to play well for the field. And yes, the cricket match is about to begin. And I am here with the one and only, the monarch of law and audit, Ankit Oberoi sir. And yes, he teaches exclusively for CMA students. And today we are here to discover certain secrets. What are those secrets guys? The secret behind successfully attempting law paper. So many of you are in confusion, so how to present law paper well and how to write, what should be the length of questions and answers which we should put in. All these questions will be resolved by Ankit sir, and Ankit sir has been kind enough to give me some time from his busy schedule to meet all of you. So guys, let us first of all welcome Ankit sir. Sir, please thank you so much for taking out time from your busy schedule. Sir, the first question which all my subscribers are eagerly looking for is, sir, what are those three chapters which you think will be really relevant for December 2019 and the further attempts for CMA inter law paper?
Okay. Hello to everyone. So the important topics for CMA intermediate law paper are basically you have to focus on the industrial laws. Basically, for industrial laws you have to read around 90 to 100 pages, and you can score around 30 to 35 marks in your paper. So by reading a less content, you can score more marks from the industrial law part. Moreover, you can focus on the ethics part. The ethics comprises of 10 to 15 marks. It means from industrial as well as ethics, where you have to read less, you have to study less, and you can score around 40 to 50 marks in between. And the third topic will be the director's part. Directors is basically the part of company law, and directors comprises of at least 10 to 15 marks. So if you have completed directors as well as the industrial laws as well as the ethics part, you can score around 60 to 65 marks from all these three topics. For CMA final law, I must say you have to focus on directors part. Directors chapter basically comprises of 20 to 25 marks. That is very, very, very important. And for directors part, you have to focus on some sections, particularly like RTPs, like RPTs, like managerial remunerations, appointment of directors. These are some important sections. Directors are basically very, very important section, very, very important topic. Moreover, you have to focus on some of the chapters of allied laws. Frankly speaking, many students doesn't focus on the allied law part, the economic law part. But I am telling you, the allied law part comprises of 30 marks at least. So some chapters of allied laws, economic laws, are very, very important, like SEBI, like PMLA, like banking regulation, like Competition Act. In each and every attempt, from each of this chapter, institute ask question. It means the allied law part comprises of at least 20-25 marks. That will be very, very important for you. Moreover, you have to focus on that, the last part of your syllabus, that guidelines, voluntary guidelines, the CSR part. The CSR part, the voluntary guidelines part, comprises of at least 10 to 15 marks. If you focus on directors, 6 to 7 chapters of allied laws, and the CSR part, you can score around 50 to 55 marks or 60 marks paper easily by reading, by studying less content. You can basically score good marks from all these three topics.
Guys, we are not saying that only study these chapters. You have to study all of them, but these should be studied in much more detail, and the revisions, at least 3 to 4 revisions are required for these three chapters. Now sir, our last question, and all my subscribers are eagerly looking forward for an answer for this question. Sir, how to attempt law paper? Do we have to write lengthy answers? Do we have to write short answers? Do we have to write bulleted answers? All these questions are boggling in my subscribers' mind. Please guide us on that.
See, the institute asks question basically of three types: the theoretical questions, the case studies, as well as the MCQs. You are well aware of the MCQs, the fill in the blanks. As far as the theoretical question is concerned, I always say for a theoretical question, you have to write point-wise answers. Proper point-wise answer should be provided to the examiner if you want to score good marks in the exams. As far as case studies are concerned, you have to present your answer in three paragraphs. First is the provision paragraph, Second is the situation paragraph. You have to write the situation of the question. And third is the concluding paragraph where you have to conclude the answer. Moreover, if you want to learn the writing pattern, I have already posted a video on my YouTube channel, which is named as C. Ankit Oberoi. You can learn the writing pattern from my channel also, right?
Perfect. Guys, the description of this video which sir is mentioning is given in the description box. Please go on to sir's channel and watch that video. It will be really, really helpful for all of you. Sir, any last moment tips which you want to give us? Anything which you think will be relevant for us?
Yes. See, I will be posting the marathon videos, the revisionary videos for the law in order to basically the intro and the final part. You can watch that marathon, the revisionary videos for law as well as audit for the intermediate as well as finals. I will be posting the videos within 3 or 4 days on my YouTube channel. Sir will provide you the link. You can revise your subject thoroughly by watching the revisionary videos. So good luck for your exams. See you then. Good luck.
Thank you. Sir, we cannot thank you enough for such an effort. Guys, very few, very rare teachers are providing us guidance on CMA exclusive subjects. As I've already told you many times, the content, the depth and width of content in CMA and other professional courses is different. Ankit sir is one of the faculties who provide exclusive guidance to all the CMA students. Sir, on behalf of entire student community, thank you so much. And on that positive note, all the very best and happy studying.
Yeah.
For latest updates and information on entire CMA profession, just subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notification on the latest videos which are being uploaded on the channel. For products related to paper number 19, paper number 20 for final students and paper number 12 for intermediate students, log on to www.agrawallawhouse.com. It contains the compilation of handwritten notes, books, reference materials and video lectures of these three subjects. If you have any further query or you want to speak to me personally for any kind of counseling, you can call me at the number given on the screen.